फिजिक्स ऑफ क्लास 10, चैप्टर इज ज्योमेट्रिकल ऑप्टिक्स, लेक्चर नंबर 5, टॉपिक इज टोटल इंटरनल रिफ्लेक्शन। राइट, सो फर्स्ट ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस डायग्राम। दिस इज अ लाइन व्हिच इज रिप्रेजेंटिंग द बाउंड्री, बाउंड्री ऑफ व्हाट? अपर टू दिस लाइन, सपोज दिस इज एयर, एंड फ्रॉम डाउनवर्ड टू दिस लाइन इट इज अ ग्लास और वाटर, एनी मीडियम यू मे कंसिडर। Let's suppose I have taken the glass and this is air. Glass is considered to be a denser medium. Denser word is used for heavier. And air is considered to be a rarer medium. Rarer mean lighter, light and heavy. Right. So I think this line is clear to you. This is representing the boundary. Downward I have taken glass. Upward is air. Now I have written the word reflection. Reflection means bounce back. But what I am going to do over here, I am going to discuss refraction, F-R-A-C-T-I-O-N. Right, so this object I have shown over here, from this object there are infinite rays of light which are emerging out. I have considered view 1, this is the first ray which is going perpendicular. Remember, the ray which is going perpendicular, when it will enter from glass into air or from one medium into another medium, it will not bend, it will go straight. Alright, this is a slant ray coming over here. When it will come to this boundary of glass and air, now after reaching to this point, now this ray of light is basically going to enter into the air. So from one medium into another medium, this is refraction of light. So this ray of light will not go straight, it will bend. How it will bend? This is normal, dotted line is representing normal. Instead of going straight, it will bend away from the normal, will go like this one, away from the normal, not towards the normal, away from the normal. So this is incident ray, so this is angle of incidence and this is angle of refraction, angle of incidence, angle of refraction. Right, now next ray I have shown over here, again this is angle of incidence. As compared to this previous angle of incidence, this angle of incidence has increased. So when angle of incidence will increase, angle of refraction will also increase, means the ray of light will bend more. Look at here, more bending. So this is angle of refraction. Alright, now again a third ray I have shown over here, this is angle of incidence. Now look at here, the ray of light which is going into the air, it is bending like this and this and this, and eventually what will happen, it will come over here. This is now refracted ray, and here the angle will become 90 degree angle. This angle of incidence is known as critical angle. Angle of incidence is known as critical angle, for which refracted ray bends through 90 degree angle. The angle of incidence in denser medium is known as critical angle, for which refracted ray bends through 90 degree in rarer medium. This is known as critical angle. Now after this one, this ray, you understood angle of incidence is gradually increasing. So this angle of incidence is greater than the previous one. That's mean it is greater than critical angle. Now what will happen? Look at the pattern over here. Ray of light was bending. And eventually what will happen? It will turn back over here. Now this will become angle of reflection. This was angle of refraction. This is angle of reflection. From here, angle of incidence will become equals to angle of reflection according to laws of reflection. Now all the rays after this one having the angle of incidence greater than critical angle will be reflected back. This is what we call total internal reflection. Now I quickly sum up. You go to the topic in the book and you start from here. When a ray of light enters from a denser medium into rarer medium, it bends away from the normal. Right, when angle of incidence increases, angle of refraction also increases. Right, so for a particular angle of incidence, for which angle of refraction becomes 90 degree in rarer medium, this angle of incidence is known as critical angle. And when angle of incidence becomes greater than critical angle, now rays of light will be reflected back into the same medium. This is known as total internal reflection. Thank you very much.